Hello children, today we are going to start with chapter number 2, file management and data organization. In this chapter, we will learn the following topics. We will learn how to move and copy a file folder from one drive to another. How to move and copy a file folder between storage devices. How to search a file or folder. What are the different file formats? How to sort files? And how to work with multiple applications? Today in this video, we are going to learn the following topics from page number 16 and 17. Here we will learn how to move and copy a file folder from one drive to another, and how to move and copy a file folder between storage devices. Before going to start the chapter, let's discuss few key terms that we are going to learn from page number 16 and 17. Here the first term is file, where file is a collection of related information stored together. We can also say that a file is like a notebook where we can write text, delete text, and alter text according to our choice. It is used to store information on it. The second term is there, folder, where folder is like a cabinet where we store our files. Here we can say that a folder is like a school bag where we are keeping our books and notebooks. In the same way, folder is like a container which is used to manage or store all the files and other folders. The next term is there, moving, where moving means to change the location of file or folder. Here you will notice, whenever we are going to move any file or folder from one place to another, it transfers the original file and folder to another location. The next term is there, copying, where copying means to create a duplicate copy of a file or folder. Here you will see, whenever we are creating any duplicate copy of any file or folder, it will not affect the original contents. We will also learn the following shortcut keys from page number 16 and 17. Here we will learn to delete a file or folder permanently. We will use Shift plus Delete key from the keyboard. To copy the multiple non-consecutive files, we will use Control key. And to select the multiple consecutive files, we will use Shift key. Where consecutive means in a sequence without gap, and non-consecutive means not in a sequence, means we can select any file randomly from the folder. And we will also learn the following identifications from page number 16 and 17. To copy any file or folder, we will use copy button. To move any file or folder, we will use cut button. And to paste the file and folder, we will use paste button. Now open your computer book. At page number 16, chapter number 2, file management, data organization. Here we have already discussed the terms file and folder. Now look at the topic, moving or copying a file folder from one drive to another, where I have already explained the term moving and copying. Now here are the steps to move or copy a file folder from one drive to another. Step number 1, double click on this PC icon. Step number 2, double click on D drive icon. Step number 3, select any file folder. Step number 4, click on copy button. Step number 5, select the drive where you want to move or copy the file. Step number 6, click on paste button. Let's do it practically now. Here from the desktop, you will see this PC icon is there. To open this PC icon, double click on this icon and you will get this PC window on your screen. Now you have to open any drive. For example, open D drive by double clicking on it. Now select any folder that you want to copy or move. For example, I'm going to select here the folder computer. Now I will select this folder and from home tab under clipboard group you will see copy button. Click on copy button. Now from the left pane of your window select any other drive where you want to move or copy the folder. For example, I'm going to select E drive. Here you can see in E drive from home tab under clipboard group you can see paste button. Now to paste the folder that you have copied, click on paste button. Here you can see the folder that you have copied from D drive is pasted in the E drive now. Now again look at your book at page number 16. Here you will see the next topic, moving or copying a file folder between storage devices. Here the steps are: step number 1, attach the pen drive to your computer. Step number 2, right click on the start button and select File Explorer option. Now look at your book at page number 17. Here you will see step number 3, select D drive. Step number 4, select the file folder that you want to move to the pen drive. Step number 5, right click on the file folder and select cut or copy option. Let's do it practically now. Now click on start button. From start sub menu, click on file explorer option. After clicking on file explorer option, you will get this PC window on your screen. Now you have to click on D drive to open it. To open D drive, double click on it. From here, you need to select any file or folder that you want to move or copy. For example, I'm going to select the folder class 6th. Now, you have to right click on the folder. After right clicking on the folder, click on cut option. Now look at your book at page number 17 again. Now here step number 6, click on pen drive icon from the left pane. Step number 7, right click on the blank area in the right pane. Step number 8, select the paste option. Let's do it practically. practically now. Here you can see to the left pane, we can see our pen drive icon. Now click on pen drive icon. Here you can see your pen drive will open on your screen. Now on the empty area, right click from the left mouse button. There you will get paste option. Now click on paste option. Here you can see the folder that you have cut from D drive is pasted now in pen drive. Now again look at your book at page number 17. Here you will see in first quick view box, to copy multiple non-consecutive files and folders, we will press and hold down the control key and click on files to be copied. Let's do it practically now. First of all, double click on this PC icon. Now open any drive. For example, I'm going to select D drive and double click on it. Now to copy non-consecutive files or folders, hold down the control key from your keyboard and press any file or folder that you want to copy. For example, I have selected first folder, then second folder, then this folder, and last file. Here you can see by holding down the control key, we can select non-consecutive files or folders that we want to copy. Now again look at your book at page number 17. Here you will see in second quick view box, to delete a file or folder permanently, we need to use shift plus delete key from the keyboard. Let's do it practically now. Here you can see I have already opened D drive. Now select any file or folder that you want to delete. For example, I'm going to select this folder. Now hold down the shift key from your keyboard and press the delete key. Here you will see after pressing the shift key and delete key, you will get delete folder dialog box on your screen. It will ask you to delete your file and folder permanently. To confirm, click on yes button. Here you have seen your folder has been deleted from D drive. Now again look at your book at page number 17. Here in the third quick view box, we will learn the steps to rename a file or folder. Here step number 1, right click on file or folder. Step number 2, select the rename option. Step number 3, type the new name. Step number 4, press the enter key. Let's do it practically now. Here you can see I have already opened D drive. Select the folder or file that you want to rename. For example, I'm going to select this file. Select the file and right click on it. You will get rename option. Select this rename option. Now delete this text and type the new name. For example, I'm going to type here computer projects. After typing new name, press the enter key. Here you can see after pressing enter key, your file name will be renamed with the new name. Now again look at your book at page number 17. The last know the fact box is given. Here we will learn to select a consecutive group of files. First of all, we will click on the first file. Then hold down the shift key and click on last file. Let's do it practically now. Now here you can see I have already opened D drive. To select consecutive group of files, click on first file or folder. Then hold down the shift key from your keyboard and click on the last file or folder. Here you can see the files between the first and last file or folder will also be selected. Till now we have learnt from page number 16 and 17 the key terms file, folder, moving and copying. We have also learnt the shortcut keys to delete a file folder permanently. We have used shift plus delete key. To copy multiple non-consecutive files, we have used control key. To select multiple consecutive files, we have used shift key. We have also learned the following identifications from page number 16 and 17. To copy the file folder, we have used copy button. To move the file folder, we have used cut button. And to paste the file and folder, we have used paste button. Now revise all the terms, cross questions and step questions till done.